Hey, wanted to say Merry Christmas to everybody. We're over at Bass Pro, favorite place in the whole world. I got a video to follow here, but we've been coming and taking our picture with Santa for years. And fortunately, this morning I got here about 7 o'clock, expecting to stand in line. Actually, it was 8 o'clock, expecting to stand in line for a couple hours just to get a pass to see Santa. And they were actually handing them out for whatever hour you wanted to come. So a big thumbs up to Bass Pro for that, because it's hard during the week. And we've been getting our pictures here at Bass Pro every year, probably since my son was 5. So maybe like the last 8 years or longer. But, you know, it's a nice place. We always leave with more stuff, so we always got to get a Bass Pro picture frame. So we come here with our free picture, but we never leave empty-handed, so we give them support. But you can see, if you've never been to Bass Pro, there's a lot of cool things. The aquariums, all the wildlife exhibitions, and just the store, all the cool things that they have at Bass Pro. And I know we've got a lot of stuff here over the years, and anybody that ever thinks of saying, hey, what do you want for this, or Christmas, or birthday, or whatever, it's always Bass Pro cards, because I always got to gear up and have the fun gadgets. All right, we always got to get some roasted nuts and a piece of chocolate fudge. Can't come to Bass Pro and not have some drink before you go get a little shopping done, and some onion rings, and then take a look at all the fishes. All right, North New Mexico, turkey hunting. We're all prepared only because we got our Bass Pro here. You can see, we got one Bass Pro chair, two Bass Pro chair, Bass Pro hunting blind. What else? We got the Bass Pro jacket. Little Bass Pro. Alright, we got one Bass Pro backpack. We got a Bass Pro Mossberg. We got some Bass Pro boots. Show me your boots. We got some more Bass Pro boots down there. We got a lot of Bass Pro. Alright, we're talking about what's from Bass Pro. Stoves from Bass Pro. Cast iron pans from Bass Pro. Tables from Bass Pro. Our pantries from Bass Pro. So you can tell we like Bass Pro. Was going to say, oh yeah, the Mr. Buddy heater, that's Bass Pro. And we left our darn coffee pot, that's a Bass Pro. We left that at home, so we're drinking instant out of that thing there. That's not Bass Pro. Oh yeah. Our bunk beds are Bass Pro. So the gas can, or excuse me, the gas can, the ammo cans are from Bass Pro. And we talked about those earlier today. Those are Redheads. The gloves are Bass Pro. Alright, we're going to try to make us a little breakfast here. A little coffee, maybe some instant eggs, who knows. No turkeys yet. Alright, we just got done eating the or heating up the thing with the jet boil. So that's kind of what it looks like. Don't look too bad. It smells delish. What do you think, son? Give it a shot. Pretty good, huh? Nice. Alright, we got another fire start this morning. Oh, it's starting to feel nice and toasty. We got that thing going full blast. Woke up about 7 this morning. I don't know, it's had to be. This thing said 34 degrees in here, so you can see a little bear. He's still out for the count. But we got coffee. Well, we're going to have to make some instant. We forgot our coffee pot. And just trying to make it comfy for the little bear. We got the stove going here. We're making some biscuits for him. So we're going to have to get up here in a little bit to go to church and go down the road, take a shower, head to church. But things are looking good. God's blessed us with another beautiful day. Look at that scenery. It's going to be a nice day. Alright, the bear's up just in time. We got cinnamon rolls. All we need to do is throw some frosting on them bad boys now and hit it hard.